Hi, I'm Kate, and in this tutorial, you will learn to set the specific title and description for your homepage that appear on search engines. First, you'll need to identify if your homepage is set to display the latest posts or a static page. If you're not sure, you can find this out by navigating to the Reading section of WordPress's settings in the option Your Homepage Displays. If your homepage is set to display the latest posts, you need to navigate to Rank Math's Titles and Meta Settings. Open the Homepage tab and fill out the Homepage Title and Homepage Meta Description fields. You can use the variables available in the drop-down list, or just type whatever you prefer. Don't forget to save the changes at the bottom of the screen. If Home is a static page, open it in your page editor of choice and access Rank Math's Meta Box. The SEO title and description will be in the first tab, called General. Click on Edit Snippet to open the pop-up where you'll change them. Both fields will have a drop-down menu with variables you can choose, or just type whatever you prefer. When creating the SEO title and description, you should consider the character and pixel limit shown above the field. Its color changes as you approach the limit to signal that you're using as much space as possible to provide information about your post, and it will turn red if you go over the limit. It's also recommended to pay attention to the preview. Use the desktop and mobile buttons on the upper right corner of the panel to see if any information would be lost in a smaller screen. When you're done, just close the panel. Don't forget to click on Update to save the changes. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.